guys, Vinny Prime here, and we're back with another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. So we made it to the Kharj border last episode. After defeating a corruptor right outside the gate, they decided to let us through, which was pretty nice of them. But they recommended talking to their captain before we leave. So I think I'll take that solid advice, see how we go. Talk to Balan. Not X Triangle.
Captain Balan? The guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Walid, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
He probably just ran away. He probably thought, I'm out. I'm in trouble. I'm out. Cool. So we're going to head to Meridian. How far out of the way is that mission? Wow, that's a long way to go. Well, there's another tall neck guy. Let's look at our main side. Open quest. Not what I want to do. Errands, bandit camps, hunting grounds, cauldrons, corrupted zones. Side. I don't know where that, what that quest is. I'll keep an eye out. We'll see how it goes. Is this a store? Trade with merchant. Yes, okay. I'm gonna trade some stuff. And I'll bring you guys back in a moment. Okay, so we sold a bunch of stuff. We made a few shards. We got a new bow, a sharp shot bow. Kind of like a long bow. Gives us these precision arrows, which do a bunch of impact. And these Terra Blast arrows, which do no damage, but they just get armor off like a boss. And so now we need to head west. So we're going to save the game. And I guess we're going to get to running. I just felt like running. Beyond the sacred land. Guys, look at this bird. What do we need to take it out? I feel like it would probably kill us. I'm a little bit out of its distance. A bunch of my guys down here, so I'm gonna jump off the cliff, which was a really, really bad idea. I've got no health potions either. This could go south pretty quickly. Let's get out our sharpshooter arrow bow. Okay. Oh, I shot him in the chest. Oh, what are you doing, bird? Let's, I guess, try this thing again. Show me your yellow spots. And take out that thing on his chest, maybe he won't be able to charge stuff up. Hey, get back down there. Oh. Honor. Ooh. Yeah, that hurt. Oh. Yeah, it's pretty hard. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Okay. This is going way worse than I pictured it. We need our other arrows. Oh, we stunned him. Sweet. Can we get a bit closer while he's stunned? No. He's hurting. Oh no. Run away. Hopefully my guys can keep that other stuff distracted down there. Oh, this is a lot of dodging and weaving. I don't like that I can't really watch my back. Oh, see, and that's why I need to watch my back. Run away! Oh no. This could be the end of old Vinny Prime. Oh, crap balls. You guys wanna help me, or are you just gonna stand there and like... On the hunting ground, eh? Can I make more of these? Yes, I can.
There.
Yeah, get stunned. Can you stay down? For like 30 seconds, bird? Oh no. Oh, I died. Well, that was a pretty epic battle. I mean, that bird's pretty dope. I feel like we're not ready to take it on though. Maybe if I had more arrows and it wasn't running out and I actually brought my potions, that might have been a good idea. Anyway, I'll get back to the journey. We might have saved that guy for another day when we're not so weak. I'll bring you guys back when something else exciting happens. Yeah, so we've come across these tramplers, which look like giant bulls. And they look like they could kick my ass. But maybe with our new bow we can take them out. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Right in the horns. Oh, and the belly. Just gonna run away, or are you gonna, you know, come back and fight me? Oh. Oh, stunned. So this thing does shoot kind of slow. I want to shoot him in the stomach. Thank you. Oh. Hey, come back. Yes. Yeah, I can see you over there.
Got you!
Can we make some more of those? Yes, we can. You just gonna lie down, or...? Whoa. He kind of just exploded. And I don't think I have to worry about him anymore. Oh, birds. Man, this place is just getting more and more dangerous. Okay. I think I'm gonna leave the other guys. This could be a bad idea. I don't know how good their sight is. Oh. They're hostile. Hostile machine. Awesome. Everything's just hostile around here. Sneaky, sneaky. Don't want to get too close to one of those guys. Yeah, hey buddy. Oh, they're shooting at me. Oh no. Let's get up here. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, what? Lots of birds. Shoot like a boss. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, there's too many of them. Oh, I fell off. Oh no. Oh, I fell. And run. Run, little girl. And run. Oh no. Run away. Run away. I feel like I want to go up here. These guys look like they'll help me. All the birds. Hey guys, you want to be friends? Yeah. Not so tough now, huh? Okay, so yeah, this place is crazy scary. Let's save the game. Oh, I don't know if I need to level up or what, but this is getting pretty full on. Where are we now? We need to keep going in that direction. A mount would be real nice. The wrong side. Is there like a up guy here? Anybody want to sell me some potions or something? You're lost. I'm a guard, not the town crier. Can you sell me things? No. You're not much use. Anyway, back to the Jenny. You guys gonna fight me? Really? I'm just running along, minding my own business. And you don't even be like, hey look, we're not on your team. Let's not do this again, guys. Hey, people I can handle. People aren't scary. I just shoot them all in the head and they all die. When these big flappy robot bird guys just swoop down and kick my ass, that it really gets, then it really gets hard. Anyway, back to it. Okay guys, so I think we've made it to Meridian. This place, well, this place looks like a pretty impressive city, and I feel like that's what we were looking for. And it's really changed. Like, we were in the desert, and all of a sudden it's just like dead, like, kind of bush, jungle, kind of beachiness. Looks quite nice. These guys are quite a bit more advanced with their nice stone bridges than the other places that we've been to with all their junky wooden bridges. You can tell a lot about a city by its bridges. A weird thing, when I do my scanny thing, it doesn't really tell me anything about these guys. They're not blue or red or orange or nothing. But I pretty much had to sneak the whole way here because, man, it's dangerous out there. There's so many massive robots around. I just don't know how to... Can't really take them on yet. I don't know if I've rushed ahead a little bit. I need to do some more missions or... Well, we're gonna keep going with the story. If it gets too hard, I can always grind out a few levels.
But all goods entering the city are subject to search.
You can search.
It's outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
You ain't searching my goods, buddy. What am I?
What's going on here? Roland's in there, somewhere. And
I'm
so is Aaron,
where?
Too, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. So she was captain of the Vanguard.
Interesting. You can greet the Kaja, so these are all Kaja. I don't really do anything, though. We're about to get another level, too, which is sweet. Alt.
Stop right there.
No.
In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha. Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! This, we should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
Yeah.
As you wish, sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
He's a bit cranky today. Come on, buddy, lead the way. Where are we going?
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That's no way to live your life, sir. I'm gonna shoot you in the face if you make fun of me, ladies. Where are we going? I would way rather they just gave me a point to run to than make me follow a guy super slow.
For blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Abad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
Wow.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Where are you taking me, old man? This must be the house.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
Afraid. All of this for one man.
He pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Heavy covering. Expertly braced and reinforced. How do I triangle?
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Kick it open. Find a way to break the hatch. What if I use a fire arrow? No. What if I use one of these?
No more traps.
Nope. Is there anything else in this building that's of use? Let's go upstairs.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
You call it a day.
Like a picture of Olin's family.
Anything up here that's worth looking at? Oh yeah.
Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of let's give it a little push.
Just a little push. I feel like she wouldn't be able to push all of those. Wow.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Nailed it. I totally just killed myself by jumping down that hole. Don't do that. I'll be right back. Okay, so we pushed it down. We're not going to jump down the hole this time because that's not a good idea. Let's see what's down in this vault. Anything of interest? Couple of things. Map. What's this? Oh.
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
Is that harsh?
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now.
Just a bunch of pictures.
Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Blue errand.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Never give out your secrets.
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me?
Because I have a sweet toy and you don't.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said?
You should beg.
I'll see what I can do.
Well. The story unfolds. So, this is Meridian. We need to go find Olin at the excavation site. Help him figure out who killed his, lady friend. His sister, I should say. Quite different. And I need to sell some stuff. So I think that's where we're going to call it a day. Remember, if you guys like the episode, hit the thumbs up button. If you have any comments, you want to comment on my fabulous outfit, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you want to see some more, please subscribe. I really appreciate it, guys. Have a great day.